This is the 10th build event we've done, and it's the third one we've done in this city of Munich. The support we get from our developer community in this city and in automotive continues to accelerate in growth.
This has been by far our biggest build event. We had over 600 people sign up. The content was absolutely amazing. The room was very receptive, very warm. It's been an absolutely fantastic day.
This event is actually about all the automotive industry come together, and we can show off our work in this field, and it's very important to get the feedback from the others here in the automotive industry.
It's always like a gathering, but it's more like a family event, right? Getting more ideas about what the industry is heading to, and also talking about new challenges, right? So real-time ray tracing, real-time technology, what will be the development in the next 2 or 3 years, I think it's really important, and talking with the people.
Oh, I've seen so much. The pace of the development, I think, is really astounding. And it just starts so many new conversations.
This is third year in a row that we've been here from Munich, presenting stuff every year, and I mean, the bar is just getting higher and higher for every year.
Yeah, I was really inspired meeting all those people, seeing how they work with the same engine but work in really different ways and create this really amazing experiences.
What I've seen from a lot of companies, they built their whole pipeline from engineering, design, marketing on the Unreal. So it's not a multi-platform system anymore, it's just Unreal. And this is by the way we are also heading.
How far the technology has come for the VFX industry is like a key point for us, because it puts us into the space where we can clearly disrupt this industry. And I'm looking for similar use cases that we can see in automotive and manufacturing, where we make a big change of how things are done.
We are right there where we need to be. It's the Unreal Engine, we love it. We started with the Unreal Engine. The customers love it, the end users love it, and I'm happy.
There's so many great stories out there, and really, content-wise, it's been the best. So if you look at it, what this event really is about a coming of age for Unreal Engine in the automotive industry. It's kind of like a graduation for us to come out and go beyond the sort of development phase into real, real actual projects that are making big differences inside of businesses.
This technology and combining it with other technologies can really create something new, which was a few years ago impossible.
It's about making dreams come true, I guess. Tonight, with one word, it's unifying.
Inspiring.
Extraordinary.
Awesome.
Surprising.
Killer.
Great.
Epic.
Huge.